Hey, Dance Bugs, and welcome back to another segment of FAQ. This is your place for getting to know dance and us a whole lot better. I'm Karen from Come Dancing Studio, and in this video, we're going to discuss the top five reasons why giving dance lessons is the perfect gift. We know you're going to appreciate this video, and remember, click subscribe so you stay up to date on all of our FAQ videos. We upload every Monday, so stay tuned for all of your gift-giving tips. All right, guys, here we go. The top five reasons why giving dance lessons makes the perfect gift. The first is it's something different. Think outside the box. Everyone can appreciate a unique gift. And not to mention, this also makes you look very thoughtful and super creative. So double points there. The second reason why dance lessons make a superb gift is easy access. It's easy to get to. You don't have to worry about shipping or any heavy lifting. It makes for a great stocking stuffer. The third reason why dance lessons make the perfect gift is that when you give the gift of an experience, it lasts much longer than a physical gift, an object. So experiences like dance lessons, like skydiving, for example, or bowling, or ice skating. Those are experiences that create memories, create skill, and last a lifetime. So you just can't beat that. The fourth reason why dance lessons are an amazing gift are they're great for that special someone that is trying to get back into being active again. Maybe the gym is just too daunting or too overwhelming or just intimidating. Dance lessons are a great way to slowly start getting back into being active, getting to move, and also being social. So it's got a double win there. And number five, and what I consider the most important reason why they make the perfect gift, is that dancing and dance lessons bring people together. So if you're giving this gift to your parents, a boyfriend, a girlfriend, a sibling, a neighbor. It's a great way to create a sense of community. It involves interacting with other people. If you're a couple, it's a great way to reconnect and get some one-on-one time together. If you have a friend that maybe is looking to meet new people, this is a great way to present that opportunity to them. So bringing people together, I would say, would be the number one reason to give dance lessons as a gift. It's a wonderful way to get people to connect with each other, meet someone new, maybe push yourself a little bit out of your comfort zone, and acquire a new skill. You can't go wrong. Hope these tips have helped you out in your gift-giving search. So remember, you can hop on the internet, hop on your phone, check out your local dance studio or community center, and find out if they have gift certificates available. I guarantee you 99% of them will. We hope these tips have helped you out and it will help facilitate your gift-giving hustle this season. If anything, feel free to give us some more suggestions. We're always happy to interact and help. You can leave us a comment below or just email us directly. We're at info@comedancing.ca. Happy holiday shopping, and we always look forward to seeing you on the dance floor.